According to Westminster Council, prostitution in the area is becoming virtually impossible to control. Crimes against prostitutes have also risen dramatically. In the last week alone, one has been murdered, one raped, and one has been the victim of armed robbery. But it's the intimidation suffered by women generally that has prompted the present survey.
The horrible thought is to live next door to a brothel. People think, well, that's fine, at least it's indoors, it's off the streets. But of course, then you've got the punters coming in at all time of the day and night. There's noise, they're drunk, beating the door down. It's not a quiet transaction that goes on usually. There's usually trouble.
Complaints are widespread, but solutions appear conspicuous by their absence. Some telephone boxes will be removed because of police concern that they're being used as meeting places. But opposition to the legalisation of brothels is still apparent.
I don't know if our society is ready for legalised brothels, for example. I wonder, and that's a thing for other people to judge, but I wonder if our society, like some other societies, have proved themselves ready, is actually ready for legalised brothels. Mm. Of course, there is no offence in this country for a girl to set herself up in a flat or a room and practice her trade from there. That is not an offence. The girls who actually solicit on the street know that, but they still choose to do it on the streets. And I don't see them being influenced by a subtle change in the law.
Some political opinion, however, insists brothels are not the main problem.
On the whole, most brothel activities are not a problem to the general public. Sometimes they are, and when they are, the police have powers to deal with it. But the real problem is the street soliciting. That is, the using of the streets by the male punter who is looking for a girl for sex and accosts other innocent women in the street, and they don't like that.
Meanwhile, Westminster Council awaits reports from Paris and Amsterdam as to how London can learn to cope with prostitution. Alan Taylor in Paddington for Thames News.